What is up, guys? We Hate Gaming here, the gamer inside, with the last episode of Injustice, the Gods Among Us. We just brought Superman from the other dimension to the dimension with the bad Superman to fight Superman, and it's about to go down. Let's get this started.
We need to get started. Innocent people are dying.
We'll take the others, so you can focus on their Superman.
We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky.
Collateral damage.
I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else?
I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.
Oh my god. Really? Controller, really? You wanna mess up a good scene?
That's enough, Black Adam. If Kondok exists here, I suggest you go home.
Hey.
You're weak, Hiro. Your world suffers for it.
You're weak. Shut up. Game first days. Can we fight now? Guess not. Better play a mini game, sir. Let's do this. Now we fight. So that hurt finally.
Superman modeled his government after mine. We allow no insurrection.
Allow what? I shoot lasers.
You are not fighting!
Your evil must end.
What is that?
hold you long enough?
Sinestro, what are you doing? I got did anything.
Not so super, was he?
Here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
Yes, we are.
Fire! Fire arrows!
Here.
No, you're not wanted anywhere. Shut up, you're not wanted anywhere, like I said before.
Ha ha ha! cannot be wanted, and I'm clearly needed.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a Legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first. Then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to...
Hey. Oh, all right. Who else would throw a car at me?
Disappointed.
I get it. Crab on the sidewalk. Yeah, that's what this game likes to be, a piece of crap on the sidewalk.
Then you'll live disappointed.
Yeah.
Yeah. arms again.
Face. My face.
Doomsday's not today.
Or yesterday.
Gone.
Hey, what's up, man?
I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here. My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension. I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
Decision is mine! It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction!
I know what you lost, and you judge me? After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't
just... He stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom!
Oh.
It's time to give it back.
Do I have a super... That'd be a lot easier.
This ends now. I'll kill you, Clark.
I died again for the third time in this video. I'm garbage.
It's time to give it back.
Hit him, and I haven't done really any damage on him. It's a sad thing about this game right now.
It's time to give it back.
No, it's not, because you keep dying.
Ah! save this world. Now I'll save it from you.
It.
Your reign is over.
Knocked out.
You won't terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn. Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order. The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help. Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us. So you haven't changed your mind? I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do. You think Batman has a future here? Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic. And your Superman? He'll stand trial. They all will. He was right, you know. About what? Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of. I hope for your world's sake you never find out. Just keep this in mind. Yeah? If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you. You'll have to get in line.
Is there gonna be a number two just based on that statement? Well, that's the end of the game. So, final thoughts. This story mode was better than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be like, kind of cheesy. But it was actually really good. Kept me interested. Some of the fights, like, Tell me if I seem like really difficult out of nowhere. Then you lose and then you come back and be super easy. Based on the last comment below, based on what you saw at the end of the game, there's gonna be Injustice 2. So stay keep on that. I'll have to keep back on that one. So that was the end of this game. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the series. I hope you guys enjoyed the series. I know I did. New game, new PC game. I don't know. So like, subscribe, do what you gotta do. I like a credit finish. So, and, TA Gaming. For games. Game aside. See you guys later. Peace, man.